Right, let's get it. Welcome to the shop review for the day. Daily shop review. Your boy pizza and chicken over beef. Let's get it.
What's up?
Let's get it. How is the shop looking today?
Oh, I took a young scan. It's not looking too bad, blood. Not too bad.
Ninja style, and that time you already have toy soldier bundle.
The soldier bundle, such a bargain there.
Yeah, 1,000.
1,000 three edit styles, some wraps.
What? I might just cuff.
Don't forget that.
I see there's Killian. Yeah, every time I see this, I think of Killian Mbappe. But don't look like him. They must just bring it.
Let me just bring him. Boxer and Boxy, vibe.
Boxer, bro. I think I might own Boxer.
Same thing I said to myself. Three edit styles.
I think I definitely might want Boxer. Oh man, these are really good. And then the emotes.
What do you think of the emotes?
Not too bad. It's actually pretty low. Oh yes, we're rating the shop out of 5. So we shall see. This emote though, I give it like a nice 4. I like it.
Yeah. I always stuck with writing emotes, yeah. They're all dope, that's the thing.
Yeah, different vibes on each.
Yeah. Because they're also dope, I never know if it's worth it.
Creepy outfits.
Ooh. We're getting ready for Halloween.
I think I like it.
How so, bro? When I saw it, I was like, damn.
I think I like straw ops. Yeah. Hey man, maybe, but I like straw ops. I really like straw ops.
It's evil.
Edit styles? Yeah. Her face very much looks evil. Introduced in season 6, before there were even chapters, awesome.
Oh, the glider is hard.
Field Wraith. Glider is really hard. Field Wraith. Check out this shit. Nightmare bundle still here. Peely Bone. I might want Peely Bone, bro.
I think he's getting, bro. He's one of those that are like, they thought of it.
They actually did think of it. Potassium peels. Oh, Potassius peels. Lit fives on him.
He's a lit five. He's Hercules, bro.
And icons. They brought Nick 830 bet.
Icons. Loser fruit. She's in the cell. Dry.
Nick 830. I can't believe they brought him back, bro. This guy just be banning people for icon, being human.
For expressing themselves.
Loser fruit. I don't know. You think loser fruit looks like this?
She does not look like this.
Bro. Yeah, but the icon skins, I don't know what are they using for the 3D scanning, but
I think they just icon put skins. They put the filter over to make them look like this. But Loki, of all the icons, I fuck with her the most. Bro.
Yeah, Lucifer, so, she is dope though. I like her pickaxes.
Her emote is actually so dry. What the hell?
Bounce berry.
So much better.
This is a dry emote.
Dried loser fruit.
Bounce berry. Does she love fruits or something?
That must be. It's still that dry.
Laser beam? I look, you want laser beam.
I don't know him.
I like his outfit. Is that an Australian YouTuber? He's also pretty big.
I think that them and loser fruits are might be dating. Could be wrong.
Oh, damn, really?
I've seen him in a few of her videos, though.
Maybe just collabs. But maybe they are. Could be wrong. Flakes power back. Say again.
She's also Australian.
Oh, interesting. Here they are. I'm going to check. But I like the laser beam skin. Low key.
The construction vibe.
Pickaxe. Sure. That's all made sledgy.
Pickaxe is dope. Yo, dope pickaxe.
It looks like he actually thought of his. Ninja, dry.
Dry. You don't know.
Not that I just wouldn't cop. I'm cool.
I don't think we would cop any of the
I think it would depend. And then Flex Power Back. Pack. What the fuck is Flex Power Pack?
He has an animation.
It's got a crazy build. The other animation style is dope.
So it comes with any more power up. Damn, that's cool.
Oh, that's crazy. Thought of his too, but I don't know who the heck he is, so. Shout out to all these icons. W on all of them though. The Incredibles still here. I think I might just want Frozone.
I think I'm gonna cop this is Incredible this week.
Yeah. When do they leave?
I don't know,
still like 5 days.
Rubius.
And then we still got Rubius. Oh my goodness. They got gang icons, man. Everyone is getting an icon skin now.
thing is, he wasn't even put under the icon section, bro. It's almost like he got his own whole
section and all that. But even there was a tournament on this Rubius character.
It must be a serious...
Still don't think this looks like him. I'm gonna literally post up his picture and you guys tell me in the comments if this looks like Rubius. I don't think so. But W for him getting an icon skin, nice.
They finessed the bandana on him, bro.
Oh, they finessed it. Literally, it's floats at the back, bro. No wind, but it's floating.
Even his emote, stuff with that ASMR feed.
I'm guessing he does ASMR? I'm confused. The only thing that I've seen is that he's like a Portuguese speaking.
I think it's Spanish, bro.
Oh, Spanish. I could be wrong. Sorry if I'm wrong. I don't know the guy. Billie Eilish?
Like I said yesterday, bro, she's a vibe. She's been in the store so many times, but I really fuck with her emotes.
I think I'll cop that green outfit when it comes. Because there's
yes.
The green one I would definitely cop.
In another dimension, I cop all of her emotes.
The back bling is dope. Is that her actual dog? I wonder.
That would be dope.
I imagine we get a skin and we put Grams.
I'm licking his balls.
Nick Fury, I'm so disappointed we didn't get Samuel L. Jackson, Nick Fury. Okay, we're under the Marvel section now. Disappointing. Yeah. They could have given us the proper one.
Mm-hmm.
Daredevil.
You're buying this, bro. Introduced in Chapter 2, Season 8. The Hawkeye bundle is the most bundle I've ever seen. They should not even...
Kate Bishop. And who? Clint Barton. They never gave us Hawkeye, they gave us Clint Barton. He's dope though. We'll try it. I like Kate Bishop at least. I wouldn't cop.
Yeah,
she's cool. They just should have given us the original MCU characters. Iron Man, owned, but dry. Just let us take off the damn mask.
They're not doing that because
of the previous one. Carol G, I'm skimming through Carol G.
Get out of the show.
She's got a whole month still, bro.
She's been here since the beginning of the season. That time her live event was dry. Bro, we didn't even go to it.
We didn't even do her events. I didn't know who she was when she popped up. Like,
I've heard of her. I've just never listened to any of her shit. I didn't know she was that big on Fortnite.
Does she play Fortnite?
That's what I'm saying. I'm surprised there isn't a Doja like section, bro. Doja even posted
Doja
up,
Cat.
Bro, she posted up like a video last week about how she's hella addicted to Fortnite. Bro.
Yo, and that time they don't even add her inside. Crazy.
Yeah, for festival, you never mentioned.
We don't play much festival, but if I did, that pineapple punch bass is dope.
Yep, no lie.
I don't play much festival.
Jam tracks, I'm here for Britney Spears.
Here for Britney Spears. Put that as your lobby music. Toxic, like, Britney Spears.
Toxic on her peak.
I'm here for Justin Timberlake, man. Sexy back. I'm telling you, we're lit. We're lit. NLE Chopper is up in this. What the heck is going on with Roddy Ricch? It's lit.
I think it's just popular songs, bro.
Yeah, it's just popular. Christina Aguilera, Gangnam Style is still here.
It's so weird. The lobby music is actually kind of weird because it only plays in the lobby, right? Then during the game.
And then if you go live, you get copyrighted anyways.
Yeah, what's the point of it? I really don't get it.
Spider-Man Zero!
In the lobby.
Bro, it's crazy.
Spider-Man Zero is vibes, bro.
You got him already, eh?
Yeah, but he's vibes.
Yeah, he's big
Lucky
vibes.
He's my combo with Mr. Invincible for you, bro, at the moment.
He is actually really dope, but you can't take off the mask as well again. Mary Jane Watson, also pretty dope. Very I wanna dope. Cop her, I might just...
Yo, I think...
Ooh, is my code in? Okay, yes. Sir.
I feel like I wanna cop her, but it might also just be a waste.
Might just, and then you don't even use the skin. Exactly. But like, now it's just collecting now, so...
Yeah, true.
Sent to your bundle, dry car, but I wouldn't cop.
I'm actually gonna
cop quest and the Lego pad.
I'm gonna cop this Golden Touch quest. Bro.
Golden Touch quest, nice. It's about what, $10, $150. Yeah, cop it, bro. I need to still cop V bucks. Let me do that now.
Get that emote.
So, cop V bucks, you get a bird call emote. Awesome, nice. Shop looking good. What do we rate the shop today, chicken over beef? I'm giving it a 3.5 a slice of pizza. 3.5 stars on this one, on today's shop.
Can you hear me, Vlad?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm also with you, bro. 3.5 show.
3.5 stars. We're rating the shop 3.5 stars.
3.5 pizzas. I think that the creepy outfits really boosted the score today, bro.
The creepy outfits. Yeah, definitely.
I'm hella excited to see you coming for Halloween. I'm not.
Where is that one? I think I might just cop Boxer now.
If you cop him, I'm also gonna cop.
Yep, which one are you copping?
You decide. With Boxer, dude, he has her eyes open, bro. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah, this one has a smile.
And that's also Boxer. Go.
Yeah, you see Boxer has a smiley face. This one has the eyes, so it's kind of like, oh, which one?
But also Boxer has a lit skeleton face.
Bro, super dope. So Boxer.
Is that in there, bro?
Code plugged. Let's go. 3.5 stars to the shop, and today we cop Boxer. Let's
Chick's
go.
Name from the quest pack. Her name is Marigold. Or Marigold.
Oh, the quest pack.
Boxer.
Let's go. It's trying to find the right emotes. And that's our shop review for the day. 3.5 stars for today's shop.
Not too bad
of a store. Might cup some more. Catch us again tomorrow. We finna try to do this every day. That is the zestiest emote ever. Emma, let's go. We outies.
Peace out. Thanks for joining.